That was a bit of a longer load time than I was expecting. Alright. A couple of things I wanted to do real fast before I fall asleep forever. First of all, I wanted to mention an interesting thing. Currently, I am not wearing pants. I'm in fact not wearing pants. I'm wearing shorts. I love shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. Second thing. Still don't know how to... Wait, hold on. I do know how to solve this now. I think the yellow one is just invisible. Yep, there's the yellow one. So, unfortunately, I need to circle around this white thing, which means... I can't come up there. Go like that so that I can come this way and come around. There we go. Nice. It's another one of these boxes and a beautiful view. Alright, looks like we're starting at that same starting spot as last time. And we're looping all the way around and coming to the middle. That intersection. Okay, I'm gonna fix this image in my head. Nice. Alright, opened up another vault. That was one of the things I wanted to do. Besides promoting the use of shorts. Shorts, again, are comfy and easy to wear. Everyone should wear shorts. The other thing I wanted to do was I totally definitely, while I was looking at some of the other videos I've made, remembered the location of some other in-world puzzles. And so I'm gonna go do those. This lake, viewed from the other side. You see that black thing and then the reflection of it. Everything put together makes another dot and line puzzle. Unfortunately, I have to loop all the way around to get there. Oh, and here's the other one. I'm staring straight at it. But I think... maybe there's some angle at which I need to... Where's the sun? Or maybe it's the other side, I don't know. I swear that's a puzzle, but I don't know how to make it work. Maybe I just need to be far enough away that I can't see the texture. That's silly. Okay, so that's one. The other one, I just need to go over here. To this overlook. Bam. hold on, I might be able to do that puzzle too. No, you know what? It needs to... I think I understand. I think that one is a puzzle, and I just need to be in a place where you can see it properly. Like with this one, I basically needed to back up until it looked like a puzzle and not an object. So we can probably do it by getting over to that island. As long as there's a place to look at it from. Check it out. Okay, I just need to be standing in the right spot. Darn. Can I climb up these rocks? Close, but no cigar. I need to be able to see all of the orange. Oh, there's a little ruin here. And maybe other places to see this thing from. Ooh, it makes little sparkles if you're close. That's good to know. Oh, I have been here, haven't I? I remember the statue. Well, I can't really think of a way... Is there something that can move in there? Oh. Figure out how these things work. I think that these doors will open and then I can finish the puzzle. Interesting. Okay. That's gonna be interesting. Those fountains last time. Interesting. We did some more in-world puzzles. We've been up to the top of the mountain now. And everything. I think the other thing that was given to me as a hint by one of my friends was you're gonna need to find the swamp. I'm gonna guess that this is a swamp. Alright. Interesting. Those are both valid solutions. Okay. What does that mean? Okay. You need to enclose it off in an area that's the shape specified. Oh, that makes so much sense. That is an interesting mechanic. Huh. Well, how about that? I almost don't really want to go through the swamp. I just kind of... And now this one looks impossible. What? Why did this work? And how is this one even possible? I can't make a shape. What? When there's two, the two shapes can be next to each other. Oh. So this one... Well, that one there's... I don't know if there's an alternate solution to. This one works because there's two in there. This one I can actually solve like this. Fascinating. Can do the same thing. Can do the same thing. Huh. That forces me to think about things in slightly different ways. Is that a dot puzzle? In the clouds up there. If I look at them from the right angle. No, I'll figure that out later. It's less important. I've solved all these puzzles. Where do I go to next? Can't, no matter what I do, I can't enclose that in a loop. Pretty sure it's mathematically impossible. Because I can get those two. I can do the same thing here. There we go. Oh, back this way. Where does that go? What is it powering? And And how do I power those? I'm legitimately not sure where to go from here. I'm just kind of stuck. Continue along this boardwalk, maybe? Ooh, caves. No, this looks like the exit to this one. But this looks pretty. I haven't been this way yet. I think it just goes back up to the mountain. This looks like it's a dot puzzle from some angle. It's too perfect a circle. Oh, did I make it over to... something? Maybe? Not really. I don't have line of sight to the end of the puzzle. Well, I finally know what these... they're not really tetrominoes. I was gonna call them tetrominoes. This one's a tetromino. This one's a tetromino. Finally know what these ominoes mean. Dominoes. You can just call them dominoes. Well, that means I might be able to go back and solve some of the puzzles in town, even if though I'm stuck here. Let's go do that. I know there were puzzles somewhere with the ominoes that I didn't know how they worked. And I remember them being really simple. I think maybe they were in the cave system. The underground. Oh, well, I mean, since I'm here.
So it's absolutely simple what I have to say to you. It's what my teacher said to me. And I'm still deeply discovering the reverberation of that. And it's simply stop looking for what you want. Not cynically stop looking for what you want, because there's a way of stopping looking for what you want in resignation and cynicism.
Way to get that shape. Into the middle, this puzzle looks impossible. Which means I'm probably missing a rule again. Oh, what's this? Another one of these.
But it is always fresh. Not tomorrow when you have it, but in this moment, to take one moment, whatever it is you want, however mundane or profound, and just stop looking for it. And you will find more than what you could ever want. Because more than what can be wanted.
The windmill serves, but I might as well turn it on, right? I think I remember where the simple Omino puzzles were. They're down over, There's another solution to this. I just realized that might be the one that turns on the other side. Nope. Darn. What does this wire turn on? I don't know. I should actually go back and look carefully. I don't think I can see through that water at all. It goes directly into... thing. That's a solution. This is also a solution. This. There we go. Took me long enough, huh? Main character is just such a wimp. Can't jump, I can't swim. This looks impossible to me. I have to enclose two of those three things. And a four. But they intersect each other, like... Yep. Okay. I can't, like, no matter what I do, I can't enclose this three. Hold on. There's the four. There's the two threes. Oh, wait, hold on. It's like this. There we go. Well, this should... be... okay. Oh. That one needs to be contiguous with something, otherwise there's no way I can... But there's nothing it can be contiguous with. Right, it's getting late, and I am tired. That's an okay time for me to just call it quits. Well, this looks like a pretty nice place to stop. I'll catch you later, you lovable nerds.